And certainly Gio Soto and Tyler Flowers would not fall into that category.
That ball is well hit. Center field. And this baby is out of here. The White Sox third home run. Mike Wolt.
That's his second home run. He's now driven in three. And that one really was a blast. The first home run. The first home run hitter ever to hit a home run for both the Sox and the Cubs in the same season. As Mike Wolt absolutely crushes this ball. I mean, this one got up and kept on going.